him. I know you'd never let him take me back. I've seen you shoot.
Rita, let me assure you that any attack by Lovelace would be an exercise in futility. Allow me to demonstrate how some of my design suggestions have made the Wanderer completely impervious to attack. Over here, three seemingly innocent billiard balls, yes? But to press the number, it becomes a sleeping gas bomb, effective in under 3 seconds. So put your mind at ease. You are completely safe within these walls.
I don't know about you, ma'am, but I'm certainly going to sleep better, assuming that Lovelace barges in here and wants to play a game of pool.
And speaking of sleeping, I'm really tired, Artie. Do you think I could borrow something to wear?
Oh, I have just...
I got something you could wear. It ain't stylish, but it won't explode when you put it on either.
That would be nice.
Lovelace has kidnapped a few metallurgists, so whatever he's building is going to have armor. He kidnapped a couple chemists, so he's going to have explosives. And according to you, Rita's father's the foremost expert in hydraulics in the world, so the thing's going to move. What the hell could he be building that's going to make the president surrender the U.S. government?
A bedside heater.
What?
Rita, she needs a bedside heater. It gets quite chilly back there.
That's exactly what I was talking about, the distraction.
What?
Well, good night, and thank you for saving me.
Good night, ma'am.
Rita,
that outfit...
is most becoming. I hope it's
lovely.
Cozy and
I hope it's not too breezy.
Back there.
But if there's anything...
Anything at all,
I'll
I'm
be right
here.
Oh, aren't you boys nice? Well, sweet dreams.
I told you she'd be a distraction.
She's not a distraction. It's nice having her on board. She's a breath of fresh ass.
Pardon me?
What?
You said ass.
No, I didn't. I said it's nice having her on board. She's a breath of fresh air.
Let's just get some shut ass.